I want to welcome everybody to the Starbright Center. This is our peer resource center for the Canadian Mental Health Association Champlain East. And we're very proud of our center as well as the facilities that we have. And today we're here for an important announcement about the Healthy Communities Fund. And we have a few guests that are going to speak today. We have MPP Jim Burnell, and we also have Mr. Dennis Thibault from the Eastern Ontario Training Board.
Thank you, Michael. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Bonjour, mesdames et messieurs. C'est un grand plaisir pour moi d'être avec vous aujourd'hui. And I just want to wish each and every one of you the very best of good health and happiness in 2010. Happy New Year. Bonne année. Isn't it quite ironic that the first announcement, the first public announcement, and this is my first public time being out in front of a group to say a few words to since having a little health problem myself, but isn't it ironic that my first public announcement to bring some funding help to organizations and community relates to health? And I can say that we're very fortunate in our riding to have the healthcare systems and hospitals and doctors and nurses and the healthcare providers, but also these other agencies that do so much for healthcare and providing for healthy communities. And it's wonderful to be here as your representative of Queen's Park, along with representatives from the Eastern Ontario Training Board and the Canadian Mental Health Association, to help me with the announcement of two new initiatives underway, which will help provide for healthy communities through the Ontario Ministry of Health Promotion's Healthy Communities Fund.